Hi, this is Never Ending Song by Conan Gray, so this could take a while. Let's listen. A bit 80s. On and on. Why is he doing that? I appreciate the new direction. I like it lyrically, but production-wise and vocally, I'm having a hard time responding to it. Why is he trying to sound like Morrissey?